Welcome to this short video on create multiple corridors. This is part of the Kobi Toolkit for Civil 3D. There's two ways to access this command. One is under the corridor panel. If I click here by label assemblies, we get create multiple corridors. That's one way. But the best way to do it is through the create multiple profiles. So that's how I'm going to demonstrate this. So we're going to go to create multiple profiles. We're going to select on this. The dialog box comes up. I'm going to do all the alignments at one time. I'm going to set my surface. So I'm going to grade to the XG surface. I'm going to create an existing ground profile, the finished ground profile. This has all been standarded in the product for quite some time. I'm not going to do a stack profile. But down here at the bottom, I'm going to go create corridors. I'm going to go OK. It is asking me to place pick a point on screen where I'm going to place the profile. So I'm going to pick a point right here. And then the create multiple corridors dialog box comes up. So I can give it a corridor name, the style, the layer it's going to go on. I'm going to create a corridor for all of these alignments, which assembly I'm going to be using, which surface I'm going to target. And you do have the option to join them all together as one single corridor if you so desire. I'm going to leave that unchecked. I'm going to go OK. Now you can see the corridors have all been created. And there's the profiles with the finished design on it. This concludes this short video on create multiple corridors.